Several months of paused transactions have propelled an upswing in buyer activity that continued in August and sent Orlando area home sales into the black again. Our median price also continued on its upward path, while inventory again fell to a new low. A total of 3,539 homes sold during the month, a tally that is 4% more than the 3,397 sales in August 2019. The median price of an Orlando home sold in August was $275,000, which is a 10% increase compared to August 2019. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando. Compared to August 2019, the number of homes on the market decreased by 22%, while compared to last month, there are 4% fewer properties available. There are currently 5,958 homes listed for sale.